Welcome to the FTTH Council event in London. I'm Brian Dolby and today I'm with Wolfgang Spahn, who is the CTO of Keymile. Wolfgang, your company sees FTTH as very important to the future, but alongside other technologies, explain a bit more to us.
Yeah, you see, FTTH is definitely the end game of the deployment. On the other hand, investments are very, very high and you have a very long payback period. In order to shorten this, you have to take care that the investment don't go through the roof. And for this, we think that initial copper deployment, which is still out in the field, can be used to reduce the investment cost drastically. And for this, you then get into a lower payback time.
So where do you see FTTH as being, particularly important, where it's got a unique offering?
One is, of course, the greenfield deployment in the developing world, where you have definitely a nice situation that the ground is anyhow open and you can deploy it easily, and the cost difference between copper and fiber is not so drastic. So there you definitely want to start with FTTH.
Now, one of the big challenges for the whole industry is looking after the rural areas, making sure there's no digital divide, as they call it. Now, what's your view on how we're going to handle those particular issues?
Yeah, in this area we work with a lot of small companies. They have a very special local connection to the people, and there are various initiatives out there in Central Europe to bring the broadband to these households. Here we think we have to take the users from where they are, and one aspect is of course to use the existing installations, so more or less you want to go close to the house, but it's not necessary to go to the flat. On the other hand, you want to give them a smooth transition, so you utilize as well the existing cable TV signal and you do a cable TV overlay in order not to get into the trap to take care of the IPTV content. From that point of the In this way, we help them as well to start right from the beginning with a very interesting service offering, including TV, without of the technical obstacles. And so they will have, or they have the chance to have a high take rate, and they have a high revenue per user. This makes their business case more green and helps them to bring the rural areas as well into the broadband regime.
Okay, well, Wolfgang, thanks very much for speaking to us and a very interesting perspective on FTTH.
Thank you.